last leg of a three-city road trip. There goes Villar. And it's called a strike. The tag at second is late. Contreras has a very good arm and made that closer than I thought he would.
Yeah, had a real good jump off of Arrieta. Yeah, did some manicuring of the area where he was taking a lead. Maybe a bit soupy over there. He just watered down the field. And Villar steals it easily, although, as you mentioned, Contreras has a gun behind home plate. And sliding to the outfield side of the bag, making the tag a bit longer.